Thank you, and I thank...
Gentlelady from New York is recognized for 2 minutes.
I thank the ranking member for his leadership in so many ways before this Congress, and Chairman Rogers for his lifetime commitment to protecting Americans, even as a former FBI agent. I want to underscore what the ranking member said. The best defense against terrorism is intelligence, and we need to support this bill in every single way. We were reminded of the need of intelligence yesterday when Mayor Bloomberg announced there was a credible threat against New York and Washington. And where did this information come from? It came from the intelligence community. After 9/11, the 9/11 Commission report said the biggest failure in preventing a future and preventing 9/11 was a failure in our intelligence system. And this Congress came together, and I was proud to have worked with and helped author a bill that was the first major reorganization and the most fundamental since 1948, where it brought all 17 agencies together under Homeland Security and one director to gather information to make us safer. This bill very critically supports the task force, the Joint Terrorism Task Forces, that are sharing information and protecting our citizens. And this bill approaches and focuses on cyber attacks, which is one of the most serious attacks that we have in our country now, on the Pentagon and on financial institutions. Foreign countries are hacking into our information systems. And so this bill addresses that and focuses resources and oversight in that area. I congratulate this bipartisan effort. I consider it one of the most important bills that we have an opportunity to vote on, and I support it completely. I yield back.